Nebraska.
We're just gonna open the windows.
Smallest stage ever. Glorified bloody coffee house. Total disarray.
Gorgeous.
Nosferatu, the man.
I'm famous. I'm blushing and everything.
What's that on that stand right there? What's on that stand?
Ultra new high tech Shure Circus Internet microphone. It has 20,000 decibel sensitivity. It tastes great too.
Bullshit! Just bullshitting you.
They're endorsed by Patrick. These circus pants are endorsed by Patrick. He also uses them to stuff his pants in. Yeah, I'm using them. They're my new,
How's the PA today, bud?
All this equipment still sounds like shit.
Peace clams.
Well, I don't get it.
Well, he said that he would rub small little sand baskets all over my ass if I wanted to walk up and down the beach with him. We could do that for each other.
What is your number? Can I call you back?
He said that he would be there to receive this call because we could go flying parasails and diving up and down.
Where the hell are we at?
We're in Boulder, goddamn Colorado, and we're looking for boulder holders tonight. We're gonna stuff a turkey. It's gorgeous. We're going to meet in the lobby in like 15 minutes for blowjobs. The hookers will be there.
Super.
Okay.
Metal!
One more level.
You can see lights of cars up there. Over on the other mountains.
Maybe a damn good job, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely. Let's get pictures of all of us.
This phone box, maybe it's not you, man.
Hey, could you...
Oh, man, mine did the same thing.
Carnage.
Cheers.
Awesome. ...that have been set up down in the vicinity of the Mayfest.
The unprotected fairgoers have been hammered.
Bunch of tourists.
It's a little chilly. Hey, look at the turds.
Pictures this morning. Hey, you want something funny for America's Funny Some Videos?
Don't push anybody off.
We'll give him some comedy.
Bus by itself.
Yep. They got that one earlier.
Jason.
Magnus, what do you think about this?
I like this. This is what I like, you know. It's fantastic.
It's not even the Grand Canyon.
Oh, nice. Okay.
My God, we're on film. Nice climb, Richard.
Oh, that was an adventure.
Here we are in Oregon. Windy and cold. Another Flying J test. About a 14-186. Hate these things. Oregon Trail. How about that?
Fucking rules. I'm gonna take a shower in that gutter over there. Check
yeah.
That.
Welcome to Seattle. We're going to the Space Needle for lunch.
This seal was built for the 1962 World's Fair. The name of the fair was the Century 21 Exposition.
Puget Sound.
Hello everyone. How are you? Good. My name is Elizabeth. I'm your server. I hear these are all separate checks. Is that correct?
Key Arena, home of Seattle Supersonics.
It's humble, huh?
And were you not going to
play? Maybe not. Actually, go ahead.
countdown to the year 2000. Where are you going to be?
Right here. I'll be counting down.
Downtown Seattle.
Yeah. It won't fit. That's why.
There you go.
Do you want to have the everything surrounding here?
Yeah.
There's our home away from home.
Can you get the bus good with some
cash? Yeah. As we spin around this bloody room.
You have to zoom in on the TV.
I just did.
You want the flash on?
You want where we didn't go last night? Yeah.
What? I want to show your face and it'll be too dark. Yeah.
Portland, Oregon.
What?
We're so metal.
Is that where we are?
We don't get to see each other as much as
we We're in Portland playing with some organ. Someone's gonna play with the organ.
Wow.
You're in huge organ.
It's important.
Me and my sister are up
to the best. Institute your own family game night with these great family games from Milton Bradley and Parker Brothers.
This is Christmas. You have to pay a fall to 9 to 8.
Free on specially marked family game night games.
Oh well, this commercial dog is not going to ruin my Christmas.
Hoax and smart.
Charlie Brown Christmas.
There's no telling who your employer is, okay?
I've killed him. Oh, everything I touch gets ruined.
Don't tell the employers.
Nice job, Richard.
Thank you.
Golden Gate's over there, Scott. See the red one?
Oh, yeah.
You get a picture of the city with it and everything. You get all the cool shit in there. There's a Hyatt right down here. The Plaza fucking killer. Where is that shit?
San Francisco Maritime Hall. What do you think about this kid? Begging for taxis. We're a metal band. Begging for taxis.
Hey, look at this.
Merry Christmas.
Downtown San Francisco.
Francisco.
Can you read it? Hate Asperger's.
Sunset Boulevard, Hollywood, California. The Comedy Store. Old Free Willy. The rainbow.
CJ,
perfect fit.
New forest.
Forest.
Who is it? Discount for the last car today. Discount for the last car today.
There it is.
It is a Hollywood sign.
Hollywood. We in Hollywood, California.
Hogwood.
Hogwood. It is, brother.
Have you guys got a chance to eat yet?
I had a muffin. Hollywood.
Did you?
I've had shit.
What's the only kind of wood that doesn't float?
Great food we got.
You should be glad if you didn't eat it.
How's it going?
Oh, this is a great riser. Check this out. Nice,
wow,
huh?
That's nice.
That's nice. Nice and stable. Fucking Ventura.
How's that feel? Feel better?
Ooh, yeah, feels perfect.
Amazing gaffer.
Yeah. Fuck Dave.
Good luck.
You having fun, Scott?
The death back line. Big Al, give us a riff, man.
What's that?
Give us a riff.
Give it a what?
Give us a riff. Hop on.
There's no snare.
Oh, bummer. Helps to have a snare drum. Massive side fill.
This is a real venue.
Exactly.
I'm gonna go get hotel rooms though.
Oh, Hugh, God, you're way too ugly.
Can make movies.
Oh, yeah. I'll fucking get
them. Oh, write it in.
Get a shot of the hat. It stands for super gay. It stands for gorgeous.
I'll see you guys in the hotel.
It's recording.
Hey Scott, so where the hell are we tonight?
Ventura, California.
Ventura, California. We're as wide as we go. Ooh, cool. Wow. I got all the effects going. Hey Richard.
Hey.
How you feeling?
Like shit.
Yeah.
Thank you.
is, yeah. There we go. The band that cares. Man, that's a Kodak moment right there. Oh God, that's a Kodak moment right there. Oh.
Stronger than all. What do you mean you don't have a table for 47? I don't understand. Oh, it's only 46 and a half.
Oh, here, let me get the door for you, buddy. Oh.
For fuck's sake.
May I serve you?
Yeah, you may serve me.
Hey, dude.
We're the Ball Floss Choir.
I'm not going to wait for a seat at a Waffle House.
Are you pissed too?
I'm not pissed. I'm laughing my ass off.
I'm not sure, but I think we're at the Waffle House.
We got cops and waffles.
We're going to start baking, making.
Well, we got the fuzz.
Cops and waffles.
So, here's Waffle Row right here.
Bacon.
Waffle,
Waffle
Row.
Row. Set your metal asses down and wait for the table.
Sit down.
Oh, shit.
Hi, Lee.
Where's your hat?
Get it.
Cool.
Oh, Waffle House! I have to go back to work!
Look at his hair.
God.
All the girls come on in it.
Here?
I just got so there, that's all.
Waffle House worker outside smoking a cigarette. Jim Carrey.
God, I love my Jim Carrey.
Hey, shit.
He does resemble it.
Holy shit.
Oh my god. That's too much.
That's too much.
By Rachel
Bill. He just slaps.
That's not a special lady. That's just special Patrick.
Again, please, sir.
Why are we eating here?
Because the food is hideous.
Look at this.
What the fuck? The food is the best food you ever can get anywhere in the United States of America. Waffle House.
I hope the songs start playing. Where's our music, special lady at the Waffle House?
It's coming up.
It better, that's all I can say.
Will be.
Say the Waffle House.
Excuse me, sir, can I get a cup of coffee, please?
The Waffle House.
Good wings.
That's our name. Hey, do you want to know a good name for a cover band?
What?
The Waffle House Hash Browns.
Mr. Schuldiner.
Mr.
Schuldiner, how do you feel about the state of Waffle House in America today?
It's, it has the life of its own. Hey,
water.
Can we order something?
I almost forgot.
Let's have it. Now, if you had squeezed the shit out of it once, I think
it's huge, though. That's my friend.
Is there another head? Or
it's kind of cute, isn't it?
His third eye.
It's kind of cute, isn't he? He's my friend. He sings me to sleep at night.
Is that a spawn of tea bags?
Yeah. It's my second head.
The spawn of tea bags?
This spawn. He's spawning right now. Hard and heavy spawning.
Teaspoon.
How do you feel about the state of Waffle House in America today, John? That's what I thought.
What the fuck are you doing to the Waffle House?
What, is that thing on?
He's there for my waffle.
No Nosferatus. Nosferatu.
Somebody was hungry.
Did you order a Demi burger?
Hey, baby.
Did you at least order a waffle?
I ordered a waffle with extra.
Right on. Did you order a waffle with extra waffles?
Show on TV. Be quiet.
You can pick your friends. I bet it is.
Look, if you want to buy Waffle House stock, just...
Wait until the Death Hammer falls to her. And then buy stock.
Oh no, you should buy it and sell it when we're out to our restaurant.
Hey, drop me order right now.
Joking.
He heard you not.
Whoops. Don't forget Brian from Broken House.
Brian from Broken House.
And from Waffle House.
Sorry about your dream days.
I don't want to hear about it.
But yeah. Don't be getting loud on them, man.
Metal brother.
But yeah, you the man.
Focus on the Big Al's red eyes. Some red motherfuckers.
I'm glad we're not in his bunk.
Is it water, sir?
The waffle master. The waffle kings.
That's a goddamn waffle house.
How many actual layers of waffles are there on there?
There's three layers of waffle, a large amount of butter. There's the stacks of butter we utilized.
Hold on, let me get a picture.
Forgot to add to the bunch there.
And what is that about?
That's the
hash browns, waffle house hash browns, scattered, smothered, covered, chunked, topped, and diced.
Hey, Richard.
It's great.
Richard.
Kiss his grit. Wait, Al. Wait, Al.
Oh, okay.
Pose in front of those.
Okay, hang on. I need to get three more.
Oh. Good Lord, that's a lot of waffles.
What's that one?
Special A, dude.
We're special A, yeah?
220. This is Waffle House hash browns. Really killer sound. Waffle House time.
How was your meal?
Excellent.
That's the item.
This is what John does. It's what John did. A lovely home. I can't afford to buy it. I do these for rich people because they deserve a nice place to live. Bastard! Now we are leaving so I can be bitter. Hello.
What do you mean?
You
why
see,
are you bitter?
There's two kinds of people in this world. There's us hard workers and there's stinky bastards. The stinky bastards have lovely places to live because us hard workers provide them with the lovely places to live. We are the beaten, we are the downtrodden. But one day the people shall rise up against the bougie management.
John still got his Kiss posters up. Look at his toy collection.
Evil.
Did Manny just call me?
I don't know, she said something, I think, so.
I have to go check on the little one.
This is Madison.
And they're off.
I'm killing them. He's got a gay yellow car. This is me, the destroyer.
Oh, you just pulled a Diana.
Is this really New York too?
Oh. Oh.
Ah. It's cool how it spins back in the right direction.
Thank you.
this about?
What happened now?
So,
you ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Stop.
W-H! Woo!
Yeah.
Do you think I can bring my Jack and Coke in there?
I don't think so either. I'm gonna try anyway.
Maybe if we're videoing.
How many metal musicians does it take to play a Waffle House song?
At least four.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Do you have a count, man? I got six. Oh, you're one of them. Oh, wait.
Record. There you go. Just say hello. And welcome me in. Just have a cup. Just like we were old friends.
Evil.
Waiting for me at the Waffle House.
What's he doing to the
new one?
Thank you very much. Oh, okay.
Heineken. I mean Patrick.
Where's that Heineken at?
He took it.
What do you mean you couldn't find anything on there? I don't understand. Go look again, hey, man. Are you sure?
I'm a Waffle House kid, too. Oh, wait, that's my pentagram. There you go.
I'm converted.
No way.
There's nothing on there but shit.
What?
Have you got your food yet?
Not yet, no.
Hey, you.
I have plenty of food.
Where's my waffle?
Gorgeous.
Say it again.
I am homo man. Halt, gorgeous Ray.
Get away, dude.